After a few drinks, I'm taking it slow.
Well, you're not fooling the cop behind you.
What?
Get ready to pay in 0.1 miles.
Getting pulled over for buzz driving could cost you around $10,000 in fines, legal fees, and increased insurance rates. Nothing kills a buzz like getting pulled over for buzz driving, because buzz driving is drunk driving. Brought to you by the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration and the Ad Council.